Would have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss.